Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Cross Street Classics. Back at our 85 Fiero. Blake got this all cleaned up. Just did a quick wash job on it here. Nothing real crazy. I think it's going to need a buffing. It's a lot of haziness in the paint. But cleaned up pretty nice. It's 37 years old. Original paint. So we had recorded him washing it. We're gonna put that on here now and let you guys enjoy that. Yeah, it didn't come out too bad. A little bit of swirls and stuff in it there, but all in all, it's okay. So we're gonna let the owner decide what he wants to do with this. Not sure if he wants to buff it out or not, I don't know. So we'll catch you next time. Thanks.